Hello, everybody, and welcome back to SoMo Diecast. My name is Ron, and today we're going to do a tribute build. Back in the 60s, my father-in-law, just before he went into the Navy, owned a 1957 Belair, turquoise with a white top. And he passed due to pancreatic cancer a few years ago, and not that many years ago. And everybody, all the kids, they talk about Papa's 57 Chevy. Because Bill used to talk about his 57 Chevy. He was very proud of that. Belonged to a car club here in town, and all around just a good guy. So I thought I would build this and in honor of him and his memory. So let's get going, see where we wind up. And this is where we started. Very play-worn little 1957 Chevy. Doesn't have a lot of details on it. I like the attempt they made at doing the 57 side trim. A lot of casting lines, but it's an overall very nice little car. Metal base. And anyway, let's see how we did. And here it is, my completed tribute to my late father-in-law, Bill. He was very proud of that car, and honestly, I'm kind of proud of this one, too. We've stripped it down, cleaned up the body, detailed out the interior, the nice white and with the turquoise paint, two-tone, put a set of real riders on it, and detailed the chassis just a little bit. Wasn't a lot there we could detail. I made some custom decals for the hood and trunk emblems, and also the side spear and the chrome trim back on the tail fins. Re-chromed everything, and here it is. If you like this video, please like or give me a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't yet. Tell your friends. Maybe they would like to come and see some of the videos we do. Or I do. There's no we. Anyway, I hope everybody is doing well and that your days go really well. And I will see you in the next one.